So as we cycle through this sleepy little harbour village, Sticky Thomas is his name.